Iya.
Oke, okay,
Apa nih?
assalamualaikum warahmatullahi
Waalaikumsalam.
wabarakatuh.
Apa
How
nih?
are you guys? Okay, how are you guys today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm great. How are you?
I'm great, miss.
You're great. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alamin. So, what have you done for today? Sudah ngapain aja hari ini?
Easy
at work.
Work from home.
Just work selling from home.
Salad. Selling fruit salad.
Selling what?
Fruit salad.
Fruit salad. Oh. That's great. Yes. What
salad.
Else?
I sell in shop.
Fruit salad.
Okay. Good. So, do you still remember what we have learned last week? Masih ingat nggak minggu kemarin kita belajarnya tentang apa?
Restoran.
Yeah, at the restaurant.
So with your.
Okay, so how many people in here? There are 16, including me. So only 15 people. We're missing how many? Like 12 people here? Oh, there are some people are not coming today. Ada beberapa yang gak masuk ya hari ini. Okay, 16, 15. Do you want to wait for another 5 minutes for the others? Or let's just start the lesson.
Maybe
we start. Okay. Mau langsung aja?
Let's just start.
Okay. Okay. Today we're going to learn about a telephone call. What is telephone call? Menerima panggilan masuk. Atau gimana sih kita menerima panggilan masuk?
Telephone call.
Nah, yeah. You can see on page 14 or you can just see my screen. Bisa lihat. Kalau punya dua device bisa lihat sendiri. Di device yang lain atau bisa lihat screen-nya aja. It's a telephone call. So there are two people. So today we're only having two people in one group. Kalau kemarin-kemarin kita bertiga-bertiga, sekarang hanya berdua-berdua aja. Karena biasanya kalau telepon itu berdua kan?
Iya.
Yeah. Okay, so here there are John and Alice.
And today we're going to.
Hi, Alice. It's John. How are you? See, there will always how are you. Pasti akan selalu ada how are you di awalnya. Atau how are you doing? How's it going? And then people also, they always mention their names first. Mereka itu selalu menyebutkan nama mereka dulu sebelum memulai percakapan. Nah, makanya diawali dengan hi, Alice. It's John. Hi Alice, ini John. Jadi maksudnya si John yang berbicara. How are you? Oh, hi John. I was just thinking about you. I was just thinking about you itu maksudnya tiba-tiba kepikiran nih gitu kan, kepikiran kamu gitu. That's nice. Gitu. I was wondering if you would like. Nah, you'd ini dibacanya you'd atau bisa dipecah menjadi you would kalau susah bacanya. You would. Oh, sorry. You would. Nah, ini you'd like ini bisa diganti, bisa dipecah jadi you would. I was wondering if you would like to go to a movie tonight. Ini ceritanya lagi mau diajak ngedate ya. That's nice. Cerita karena dia bilang I was just thinking about you. Dia bilang that's nice. Atau bisa juga bilangnya thank you. Terus I was wondering if you would like to go to a movie tonight. Pengen tahu nih gitu. I was wondering. Wondering itu pengen tahu. Saya ingin tahu gitu. Saya ingin tahu if you would like to go to kalau kamu mau go to a movie tonight. Kalau kamu mau ke bioskop malam ini gitu. Saya tadi apa? I was wondering saya pengen tahu kamu mau enggak ke bioskop malam ini gitu. Sure. Tentu saja atau for sure bisa juga. Nah, setiap ada kata koma di atas ini, koma di atas dan di itu would. Jadi I'd ini dibacanya I'd. Kalau langsung tapi kalau dipecah jadi where is the annotate? Jadi I would. Jadi kalau ini I would ya. I'd itu jadi I would. Kalau we, you'd itu jadi you would. Terus sure, I'd love to. Artinya tentu saja saya mau. I would love to. Setiap ada pertanyaan kata depannya would nih, pasti jawabannya I would juga. Misalnya, would you like to come to my home? Would you like to come to my party? Yes, I would.
I would.
Sure, I would. Bisa, yes, I would love to. Sure, I would love to. What's playing? Maksudnya, what's playing? Ada apa sih? Film apa aja yang ada di bioskop? I was thinking about that new comedy Lights Out. Saya... menurut saya nih, atau saya pikir tentang new comedy. New comedy ini adalah film komedi terbaru yang berjudul Lights Out. Jadi kalau kita nyebutnya itu, kalau bahasa Indonesia-nya panjang nih, ada film baru judulnya. Nah, kita nggak perlu nanti nulis karena judul itu title. Jadi kalian sebutnya the title is now. You don't have to mention that. You can just mention the name. The new comedy Lights Out, atau misalnya ada film romance lain, the new romance, apa judulnya langsung disebut. So you don't have to say the title is, gitu. Yeah. And then what do you think? Gimana menurut kamu? So, jadi si John ini memberikan opini, makanya dia bilang, I was thinking about the new comedy Lights Out. Gimana kalau misalnya, tentang film komedi yang baru nih, yang judulnya Lights Out. What do you think? Gimana menurut kamu? Sounds great. Nah, sounds great itu artinya ide bagus atau sounds like a good idea juga sometimes juga ada yang bilang gitu. Sounds great, sounds a good idea. Nah, terus, okay, I'll pick you up. Okay, I'll, nih dibacanya I'll, bukan ill. Ya. Ini I will. I'll ini dari kata I will. Ya, jadi I'll pick you up. I will pick you up. Apa sih I will pick you up? Itu bukan artinya pick up. Itu artinya diangkat. Jadi saya akan mengangkatmu. No.
Saya akan menjemputmu.
Ya, saya akan menjemputmu around. Around itu maksudnya sekitar pukul 7.30. The movie starts... Filmnya mulai at 8 o'clock. Mulainya 8.00. Kalau 8 tepat itu namanya 8 o'clock. Jadi kalau jam 1 tepat 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. Nah, tapi kalau ada 30 gampangnya sebut aja 7.30. 7.30 di sini 8 o'clock atau misalnya 7.15, 7.15. Atau 7.10, 7.20, 8 o'clock, 8.15, 8.30. Bisa langsung disebut aja angka depan dan angka 2 di belakang. And then see you then, bye. See you artinya sampai ketemu nanti. Kan ada then. Biasanya itu pasti nanti akan ketemu lagi. Jadi see you then, bye. Kalau see you later, itu jarang. Biasanya digunakannya... apa ketemunya tuh nantinya tuh nanti, mungkin nanti beberapa hari lagi atau beberapa minggu lagi gitu. Makanya di see you then karena sudah membuat perjanjian. Nah, di sini John juga bisa balas lagi see you, bye gitu. Oke, okay, nah di sini kita akan berlatih berdua-berdua. So, there will be two people for each group. And you need to take turn. Nanti ada yang jadi John, ada yang jadi Alice, ada yang jadi Alice, dan ada yang jadi John. Nah, nanti kalian bisa, you can change the movie, that's up to you. Ya, yeah, bisa mau new romance, misalnya a horror movie or something that you can just change it. And as well as the time, time-nya juga bisa diganti, bisa yang mau malam, atau mau siang, atau afternoon gitu ya. Bisa juga tonight atau mau tomorrow juga boleh gitu. Oke. Okay. Is there any question? Sampai sini ada mau yang bertanya dulu sebelum kita pindahkan ke breakout room? Bisa di unmute mic-nya. Ada how many people ini?
Kalau misalnya jam dan malam bahasa Inggrisnya apa?
Gimana Sarah?
Kalau jam 9 malam
You can just say, kalau misalnya awal pertanyaannya tonight, berarti sudah night time. Disebut aja 9 o'clock gitu.
Nine.
Ya, 9 o'clock.
Kalau dia belum sebutkan malam atau siangnya?
Bisa disebut AM atau PM. Ya, kalau AM itu untuk yang siang, untuk pagi. Ya, dari jam 1 pagi sampai 11 pagi itu. Sebelum jam 12 siang itu AM. Tapi kalau sudah lewat dari jam 12 sampai jam 12 malam itu sebutannya PM. Ya, jadi kalau AM ini pagi. Dari jam 1 pagi sampai sebelum jam 12 siang. Tapi kalau sudah lewat jam 12 siang, itu PM. Gitu. Sudah jelas?
PM tadi siang sampai sore ya, Miss ya?
Ya, kalau siang ini jam, kalau PM ini 12 PM sampai 11.59. Ini artinya sampai setengah malam. Kalau ini dari 12 AM itu 00 sampai 11.59 AM atau sebelum jam 12 siang, semenit sebelum 12 siang. Gitu. Pasti sih lebih sering akan dipakainya PM karena kita aktivitasnya itu mulai dari 6 AM to segini. Gimana? Sudah? Sudah mengerti tentang waktunya?
Sudah.
Oke, kita how many people in here? 18. So, I'm gonna break it up into 9 rooms. Okay, you can now join the room. Sudah bisa join Safrina dan Putri, Putri Sion. Di accept joinnya, okay. And then Putri. Can you hear me? Accept the breakout room.
Okay. Practice dulu ya, Miss ya.
Iya. Yeah.
Saya jadi Elis ya.
Boleh. Ganti-ganti-gantian.
Ya, John dulu berarti. Hai Elis. Okay.
Aku ya. Oke. Okay. Hai Elis. It's John. How are you?
Oh, ini nama kita masing-masing aja ya?
Iya, pakai nama masing-masing aja. Nama,
iya, iya. Oke, oke, oke. Iya. Hai, Mbak
Yanti.
Mbak Yanti ya, oke ya. Yanti. Yanti.
Okay, let's go practice, and I'm going to join another room.
Okay.
I'll be back later.
Do you like? Gimana tadi?
Sound grid.
What do you think?
Sound grid.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 7:30. The movie starts at 8 apa nih?
8 o'clock.
Aduh.
Okay, keep practicing, and I'll be back in a minute.
Oh my God. Okay.
Okay. Masih latihan?
Kak Desi bisa tampilkan ininya nggak? Saya tadi belum sempat gini.
Oh iya.
Terlambat masuk, Kak.
Oh iya. Tadi ada ini ya, ada Rina ya, Lim Rina ya.
Ya, ya, saya baru masuk, Kak.
Oke, nanti ganti-gantian ya. Jadi kita lagi practice a telephone call. Nanti kan karena bertiga harusnya berdua, nanti ganti-gantian aja, nanti bisa latihan sama Miss Novia atau sama Miss Ayu.
Ini kita bikinin, aku kan pakai laptop ya, aku bisa share screen gak ya di room ini?
Oh bisa, seharusnya bisa. Share screen-nya bisa semuanya, partisipan bisa kok.
Oh oke. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, soalnya latihan
aku infonya di sini disable untuk share screen dari Novia.
Oke okay, sebentar, harusnya. Oke, okay, sudah bisa harusnya ya. Oke, okay, nanti ganti-gantian sama Miss Lim. Iya. Oke. Oh, sebentar. Sudah ada Mbak Maria. Jadi nanti Mbak Lim nanti sama ini ya. Sama Mbak Maria ya.
Oke, okay, oke. Okay. Oke. Okay.
Sudah mulai latihan?
Sudah, Miss. Let's try three.
Putri, are you here?
Ya. Yeah. Kita coba ya. Let's try.
Okay. Hi Mel, it's Putri. How are you?
Oh, hi Putri. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie this afternoon.
Sure, I love to. What play?
I was thinking about that new horror, The Conjuring. What do you think?
Great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 3:13. The movie starts at 4:00.
Okay, see you then. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, keep practicing, okay? Take turn. Nanti ganti-gantian. I'll be back.
I was thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you want. Ulang-ulang. Lidahnya berbalik-balik.
Diulang ya.
Hi Nisa. I'm Sarah. How is going? How is it going?
I'm good. Thank you, Sarah. I was thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure, I would love to. What's the playing?
I was thinking about the new magic Harry Potter. What do you think?
It's a good idea.
Okay, I will pick up you around 30:30, the movie start at, berapa ya? Udah lah, sama aja. 8:00.
Have you guys been practicing?
Yeah, Miss.
Sudah mulai latihannya?
Yang tadi kan Miss telepon
telepon call.
Telepon call itu ya.
Iya.
Dari situ aja kan Miss percakapannya.
Kenapa?
Dari situ aja percakapannya kan, enggak ada yang diubah-ubah gitu. iPhone baru masuk ini.
Oh iya. Baru masuk ya. Apa namanya? Boleh yang diubah-ubah misalnya nama movie-nya, jamnya gitu boleh diubah.
Oh, oke lah Miss. Ya.
Nanti bergantian ya. Yang pertama misalnya yang ngajak Ayu, nanti yang kedua Hori yang apa
Mbak Kori
mengajak. Iya, I'll be back in a minute.
Hello, Miss.
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Have you guys been practicing?
Yes.
Do you need more practice or ready? Ready to perform?
Insya Allah. Ayo, Kak.
Tapi nanti nggak boleh lihat teks ya. No teks. Jadi ceritanya lagi emang lagi ngajak aja. Yeah.
Aduh.
Okay. Hello, Lily. It is Namira. How are you doing?
Oh, hi, Mira. I was just thinking about you.
This is nice. I was wondering if you all like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure, I would love to, gitu ya. What's playing?
I was thinking about the new comedy, World Cup comedy. What do you think?
Good idea.
Okay, I will pick up you around 8:00. The movie starts at 9:00.
See you then. Bye.
See you.
Okay. Bergantian. Oke, okay, hafalin dikit-dikit lagi, nanti kembali lagi.
Oke. Okay. Siap, Miss.
Siap. Yeah. Oke, okay, how's the practice?
Oh, udahlah, langsung aja.
Langsung?
Yeah,
but no text.
Ah?
No text. Ya, yeah. Oh, coba latihan dulu, nanti pas kembali lagi no text ya.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oke, okay, go ahead.
Hi, Alice. It's Jones. How are you?
Change your own name. Oh, pakai nama
sendiri.
Sendiri. Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Siti. It's Lisa. How are you?
Hello.
Hi, Siti.
I think the connection
Siti,
is bad.
Hi, Siti.
Hi.
Hi, Siti. It's Lisa. How are you?
Oh, hi, Lisa.
Kayaknya koneksinya lagi ini nih. Mm-mm.
Oh, hi Lisa. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure. Oh, can you hear me?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes, miss.
Well, I can't hear you.
I can't hear. I can't hear you.
Sure.
Miss. Hello, Miss Desi.
What's playing?
Ganti deh ini.
Hello, Miss Desi.
Sure, I love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about the new romantic Titanic. What do you think?
Sound great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around jam berapa nih? 8:00. The movie start at 8:13.
See you then. Bye.
Bye. Aduh. Asal. Sudah. udah gitu Miss.
Udah Miss.
Udah gantian udah. Lagi. Oke, satu lagi sekali lagi tapi lagi. No text ya later. I'll be back later.
Jangan Miss.
Ya. Yang nyontek-nyontek dikit nggak apa-apa.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be back.
Eh, hey, hi Alice. Hi Siti.
It's amat lah.
Nah, you guys ready or need more time to practice?
Miss Dea sih, boleh tanya dulu nggak?
Boleh.
Yang tadi contohnya itu new comedy Lights Out. Lights Out itu judulnya ya?
Iya, yeah, judulnya.
Okay. Mulai aja Miss.
Ya, boleh.
Dari
ya,
saya?
Iya.
Iya. Hi, Nia. It is Leah. How are you?
Oh, hi, Leah. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you would like to go to a movie night?
Sure, I'd love to. What is playing?
I was thinking about Roman Titanic. What do you think?
Oh, sounds great.
Oh, I will pick up you around 10:30. The movie starts 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock.
See you then. Bye.
Okay. Can you do that without the text?
I will try.
Kita melakukannya tanpa teks?
Yes, I will try. Yes. Langsung coba.
Okay, take turn. Tadi kan siapa yang ngajak?
It's turn me.
Sekarang okay. Yeah, gantian.
Okay. Hi, Leah. It's Nia. How are you?
Hi, Nia. I'm fine. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you would like to go to movie this afternoon.
So I would love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that action James Bond. What do you think?
So great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 2:30. The movie starts at 3 o'clock.
See you then, bye.
Okay, good. Now you guys can go back to the main room, bisa di live room. Nanti bisa latihan lagi di main room ya.
Okay, thank you, Miss.
Thank you, Miss.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Sorry. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead. Let's hear it.
Hi, Nitra. How are you? It's Yanti. How are you?
Oh, hi, Yanti. Was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you would like to go to the movie tonight.
Sure. I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about the new drama Selesai. What do you think?
Sound great.
Okay, I'll pick you up at 6:30. The movie starts at 7.
See you then.
Okay, take Bye. Turn.
Yeah, okay. Mbak Nitra sekarang.
Oke, okay, aku sekarang ya. Hi Yanti is Nitra. How are you?
Oh, hi Nitra. I was thinking about you. I was just
this night.
About you.
This night I was wondering if you'd like to go to movie tonight?
Sure, I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new drama Selesai. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 6:30. The movie starts at 7.
See you then. Bye.
Okay, bye. Now you guys can go back to main room.
Okay.
Bisa leave roomnya ya. Loh, kemana? Udah bisa berarti.
At 8 o'clock.
Are you guys ready?
Miss, yeah? Kita nggak ganti, nggak apa-apa ya, Miss?
Iya, yeah, nggak apa-apa.
Nggak punya ide. Oke. Okay. Hi Ria, it's Sabrina. How are you?
Oh, I Sabrina. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure, I would love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new comedy Lights Out. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 7:30. The movie starts at 8 o'clock.
See you then. Bye.
Bye, see you.
Okay, now take turn. Yang ngajak tadi. Bergantian.
Okay, gantian Karya. Yang kita tadi.
Okay. Hi, Sabrina. It's Ria. How are you?
Hi Ria, it's Sabrina. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you would like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure, I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new comedy like Out. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay, I will pick you up around 7:13. The move start at 8 o'clock.
See you then. Bye.
Bener gak, Miss?
Okay, good.
Sorry, Miss.
Okay, that was great. That was great. Okay, now you guys can back to main room. Coba bisa ke main room. Soalnya ini lagi error kayaknya. Ini lagi pada nggak bisa kembali ke main room.
Nggak bisa, okay. Miss. Berarti leave dulu, Miss.
Iya, yeah, leave room. Klik leave room.
Kak, yang mana, Kak? Kak, aku bantuin, Kak.
Di paling bawah, ada warna biru leave room.
Oh, paling bawah. Kak, yang mana, Kak? Yang mana, Kak? Cepet, Kak.
Are you guys ready now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bentar Miss, saya mau hilang. Aduh, gak sakit itu dia.
So Miss Desi, this is we practice each other.
Can you hear me? Bisa dengar suara aku gak?
Ya bisa, bisa. Halo.
Ya. Yeah.
Desi.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Hello. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, Miss.
Okay, now let's hear it.
Okay, so I talk to Miss Rina, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, Miss Rina. It's Novia. How are you?
Hi, Miss Novia. Maaf, kok maksud ulangi dari tadi, percakapan tadi?
Iya.
Aku tampilin ya, biar nggak itu.
Oke, okay, oke.
Okay. Oke. Okay.
Oke. Okay.
Ulang ya. Hi Miss Rina, it's Novia. How are you?
Oh, hi Miss Novia. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight.
Oh, sure. I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new comedy Lights Out. What do you think?
Agree.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 7:30. The movie starts at 8 o'clock.
See you then. Bye.
Okay, see you. Bye.
Okay, now take turn. Loh, tadi siapa nih yang ada di sebelumnya di sini?
Miss Ayu.
Mbak Ayu. Ayu. Oh, okay. Ayu. Ini room, what room is it? 3.
Mbak Ayu, Miss Ayu keluar ya?
Iya, ya, tadi ke DC kayaknya. Ini tinggal diklik join.
Mas, lagi oleh yang mau.
Where is she? Sudah masuk belum?
Still, okay.
Okay, ada. Okay, now Miss Ayu, you can choose your partner. Bisa dipilih partner.
With Miss Novia. Hi, Miss Novia. It's me, Ayu. How are you?
Oh, hi, Ayu. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure. I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new comedy, Lights Out. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 7:30. The movie starts at 8 o'clock.
Okay, see you then. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, now take turn. Miss Rina, you ask somebody to go to the movie with you. Bisa pilih Miss Rina salah satu. Tapi yang mengajak Miss Rina. Tadi kan yang pertama Miss Nokia, yang kedua Miss Ayu, yang ketiga sekarang Miss Rina yang ajak ini ketemu, ajak keluar gitu.
Maksudnya pilih. Oh, ajak keluar. Oh, jadi John.
Yes.
So, pilih Miss Ayu. Okay. Hi, Miss Ayu. I'm Rina. How are you? Oh, hi, Miss Rina. I was just thinking about you. Nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight. Sure. I'd love to. What's playing? I was thinking about the new comedy Lights Out. What do you think? Sound great. Okay. I pick you up around 7:30. The movie starts at 8:00. See you then. Bye, Rina.
Okay, good. Now you guys can go back to the main room and you guys can do a little bit more practice in the main room to other people as well. Bisa di-leave mereka punya. Langsung ke main room ya.
Okay.
If you want to stay in this room, that's fine. Kalau masih mau stay di room ini juga boleh.
Okay.
Okay, are you guys ready or need more practice?
Yes, ready.
Okay, let's hear it.
Hi Mel, it's Putri. How are you?
Good. Okay. Hi Putri, it's Mel. How are you?
Oh, hi, Mel. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you like to go to a movie this afternoon.
Sure, I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new horror, The Conjuring. What do you think?
Great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 3:30. The movie starts at 4:00.
See you then.
Okay, now. Okay, good. Now take turn. Sekarang yang bertanya Melati berarti ya, Miss Melati asking Putri to go out to the movie. Tadi yang pertama siapa ngajak? Putri kan?
Melati.
Oh, iya. Berarti sekarang Putri.
Iya. Hi Mel, it's Putri. How are you?
Oh, hi Putri. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie this afternoon.
This afternoon? Sure, I'd love to. What play?
I was thinking about that new horror, The Conjuring. What do you think?
New horror? Great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 3:30. The movie starts at 4:00.
See you then. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, good. Now you guys can go back to the main room, or if you guys just want to stay here and do more practice, that's up to you. Boleh bisa leave room dan kembali ke main room, tapi kalau masih mau di room sini juga nggak apa-apa. Okay. Ini room berapa ini tadi? 4 ya?
Yeah. I have a friend from Turkey. Udah mulai.
Okay, are you guys ready or need more practice? Need more time?
Ready, miss.
Ready? Okay. Let's hear it.
Kak Luan aja.
Okay, Sarah dulu atau?
You will take turn later.
Kak Nisa aja duluan.
Oh, aku ya. Hey Sarah, it's me Nisa. How are you doing?
Hey Nisa, I was just thinking about you.
Oh, that's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to movie tonight.
Sure, I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about the new action movie, Fast and Furious. What do you think about that movie?
Sound good.
Okay, I'll pick up you around 7:30 because the movie starts at 9:00.
Okay, I'll be waiting for you.
Okay, Sarah, see you then. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, see you too.
Okay, great. Now take turn. Yang ngajak sekarang, Sarah. Okay. Sarah asking Nisa.
Hey, Nisa, it's me, Sarah. How is it going?
I'm good, Sarah. Thank you. I was just thinking about you, Sarah.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure. I'd love to. What's the playing?
I was thinking about the new magic Harry Potter. What do you think?
Oh, it's a good idea. I love that movie.
Okay, I will pick you up around 30... Sorry, mistake. Okay, I will pick you up around 7:30. The movie starts at 8:00.
Okay, see you then, Sarah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, that's great. Again, a little bit improvisation. That's really nice. Tadi ada kata... I figured about because of the movie starts, yeah, something that is not written in the book, itu it's an improvisation and it's really good. Terus tadi ada lagi, tadi apa namanya, I love that movie, itu juga, that's really nice. Okay, now you guys can go back to main room if you but if you want to still stay in this room, that's fine. Or if you want to go to the main room, you get nggak apa-apa. Okay.
Okay, Miss.
Oh. Where's the other one?
Yes,
where's
Miss.
Your partner? Okay. Where is your partner? Siapa partnernya sebelumnya tadi?
Cory.
Cory ya, yeah. I think. Ke ini ya, ke disconnected ya.
Oh, Cory-nya mana?
Ya yeah, hilang. Okay, oh. I'll be back later. When she comes back in. Nanti kalau sudah balik, nanti aku balik lagi ya.
Okay, Miss. Yeah, Miss.
6, 7.
Jadi kalau nyantai kan.
Are you guys ready now?
Okay.
Okay,
wait.
Okay, wait.
Okay. Okay. Siapa kak? Siapa duluan kak? Dirimu.
You'll take turn order.
Hello, Lily. This is Namira. How are you doing?
Hi, Namira. I'm great. I just thinking about you.
This is nice. I was wondering if you would like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure. See, I would love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about the new comedy Warkop DKI. What do you think?
That's good idea.
Okay, I will pick up you around 8 o'clock. The movie starts 9 o'clock.
Okay, see you then. Bye.
Okay, see you.
Okay, now take turn. Gantian.
Okay. Hi, Namira. It's Lilis. How are you?
Oh, hi. I'm great. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure, I will love to. What is playing?
I was thinking about that new comedy Warkop DKI. See, what do you think?
Oh, good idea.
Okay, I'll pick you up around at. Berapa sih?
Around.
8 o'clock. That's movie start at 9 o'clock.
See you then. Bye.
Okay, see you.
Okay, great. Now, you guys can go back to the main room, or if you guys want to stay here and do another practice, that's fine. Boleh leave room, boleh ke main room, boleh juga stay di room ini. Okay, see you
okay.
Then.
Hello, Miss Desi.
Hello. Are you guys ready now?
Maybe me.
Okay, let's hear it.
Hi, Siti. It's Lisa. How are you? Nice. I was wondering if you Miss bilangnya kayak mana nih? You'd like
yeah. Yeah, you'd like atau you would.
You will. If you like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure. I would love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new romantic movie, Titanic. What do you think? I'll pick you up around 8 o'clock, and then movie start 8:13 o'clock. Okay, see you there.
Okay, now take turn. Sekarang siapa yang ngajak? Miss Siti ya. Miss Maria ngajak Miss Liza. Tadi Miss Liza yang ngajak kan?
Iya.
Oke, sekarang yeah. Miss Maria.
Miss Maria.
Maria. How are you?
Oh, hi Maria. I was just thinking about you. Sure, I'd love to. What's playing?
Always think about the new Titanic. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay.
Ada coba ke kuas A
api. You are around
api.
Egg o'clock.
Ada garis-garis merah. Kalau garis merah itu ada api api.
Iya.
Okay, good. Now, you guys could go back to the main room. But if you guys still want to stay here, that's fine. But the rooms will be closed in a minute. Kalau yang mau kalau mau leave room langsung ke main room boleh, atau mau stay dulu di sini juga nggak apa-apa. Nanti roomnya akan di close beberapa menit lagi.
Okay,
ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's hear it.
You.
Oh.
Are you?
Yeah. Hi, Cory. It's Ayu. How are you?
Oh, hi, Ayu. I was just thinking about you.
Oh, nice. I was one.
Kemit. Kepencet kayaknya mute-nya. I think you accidentally mute yourself, Miss Ayu.
Hello? Udah, Miss.
Okay. Okay, now?
Ulang lagi ya, Miss.
Yes.
Hi, Cory. It's Ayu. How are you?
Oh, hi, Ayu. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you like to go to a movie tonight.
Sure, I'd love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new movie horror, The Conjuring. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay. I pick you up at 6:30. Movie start at 7 o'clock.
See you then. Bye.
See you too.
Okay, good. Now you guys take turn.
Tukeran, Miss.
Iya, bertukar tukeran.
Okay. Hi Ayu. It's Cory. How are you?
Oh, hi Cory. I was just thinking about you.
That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie night.
Sure, I love to. What's playing?
I was thinking about that new horror Annabelle. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Okay, I'll pick you up around 8. The movie start at 9 p.m.
See you then. Bye.
Okay, that's great. Now you guys can go back to the main room.
Okay.
sell my shop. Apa sih? Jualan di toko apa sih? Sell,
oh,
yeah.
Okay. You have
sell
a
my
grocery
shop
store.
like clothing for Muslim.
Oh, okay.
Like garment,
where do you sell?
Like chadar, like
Sabrina? Yes, for where do you sell?
Jakarta, in Jakarta gitu enggak sih?
In Jakarta, yes.
Yeah, in Jakarta Selatan.
Oh, Jakarta.
Yeah,
oh, okay. Like, oh, that's
ITC,
good.
ITC.
Oh, yes, that's good. Maybe next time I
hear
from there.
Sure. Hi, Miss.
Miss, so are you guys entrepreneurs here? Jadi banyak entrepreneurs ya di sini ya. Do you guys have like small businesses or something?
Oh, just small.
That's so great. If you have like small business or something, especially in Jakarta or like in Java or Bali, you can like reach out to your friends. Hey, I sell this stuff. Like you can just reach out to me if you need something. Like you can do that, okay. Ya. Yeah? Jadi sebenarnya okay. Grup itu juga bisa kalian gunakan kalau kalian mau promosi atau boleh. Aku nggak ngelarang kalau ada yang mau, asal tidak spam ya. Misalnya nanti kalau ada yang tertarik bisa langsung PM gitu. I would be glad if the group can actually help your small business. Aku malah senang kalau misalnya it gives you more connections to get to know people more. Jadi kalian bisa ketemu orang-orang baru gitu kan. Terus apalagi yang punya usaha gitu. Karena aku sendiri juga suka belanja, apalagi yang perempuan-perempuan kan. Mostly like this is like 99%. We all are women in this group. Cuman satu dan kayaknya Mr. Daniel enggak masuk ya hari ini.
Yeah,
tapi okay. Kayaknya ada yang baru masuk ya. So there are 20 people here, so like 19. Who just joined? Siapa yang baru join nih? Kira-kira. Soalnya tadi ada 18, sekarang jadi 19.
Miss Limrina.
Oh, yes, benar ya. Oh iya 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 benar. Tadi Miss Lim ya. Tapi tadi sudah diambil ini. Okay. Now, how was the practice? How was the conversation about a telephone call? Was it easier than before or gimana? Gampang nggak tadi? Kata ada, is there any like words or something that it's hard to pronounce? Atau you don't know what was that mean?
It's hard for pronounce. I
e-book.
Which one?
Me.
You would. Terus juga ada I would. Jadi I'd. Okay. Jadi ini you'd itu you would ya. Yeah? Kalian bisa ngomong you'd. Would itu kan tulisannya gini tadi kan? Would. Nah, ini dibacanya would. Kayak W-U-D. Would.
Would.
Kalau disingkat jadi you'd. Atau ad. Kayak kalau apa sih namanya? Ada kol-kolahnya kalau kayak baca aku dengar. Ad. Nah, ini. I'd love. Tapi nggak begitu jelas gitu. I'd love to. Nah, I would love to. Atau mau lebih lengkapnya, I would love to, that's okay.
I would love to.
Again, how do you pronounce this?
Sanskrit.
Nah, gimana nih? Great.
Yeah.
Nih, ini cara bacanya seperti ini nih. Great. Ada
great.
Ya, ada I, ada I. Great. Sounds great.
Great.
Okay, say it 10 times. Great.
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 Great. Great. And great. Nah, karena tadi masih ada yang bacanya great. Kalau great ini tulisannya seperti ini. Ya. Kalau great ini artinya menyapa. Ya, misalnya greetings, sapaan, ya kan? How do you like greet somebody? Hi, how are you doing? How is it going? And some of you used, what is it like? How is it going? Terus tadi ada juga yang how are you doing? That's your, that's really great. Jadi jangan selalu pakai how are you ya. Kan di kemarin ada listnya banyak kan tentang greetings. Nah ini yang namanya greetings. Hi atau hello. Alice, it's John. How are you? How is it going? How are you doing? How do you do? How have you been? Gitu. Pasti selalu ada ini kan. And then you can do the small talk first. Nanti bisa bisa juga yang tadi sebagai Alice itu bisa jawab tanya balik misalnya. Kayak misalnya how are you? Oh, I'm great. I'm doing fine. I'm doing well. And about how about you gitu. Bisa tanya balik seperti yang kita sudah bicarakan sebelumnya about the small talk. Nah, itu biasakan diulang-ulang ya. Gitu. Sebenarnya ketika memang tidak semua orang itu menanyakan kembali kabar, tapi but if you talk to your friends, that would be nice if you ask them back. Ya. Kalau misalnya mungkin kalau lagi kita ke toko ditanya how are you? Oh, I'm great. You don't have to ask back. Kamu kalian enggak perlu bertanya kembali misalnya and what about you and how are you kembali ke orang yang bertanya. Tapi but if we talk to our friends, kalau kita berbicara dengan orang yang kita kenal lebih baik ditanyakan kembali, mengingat kalau di sini kan apa ya lebih kayak sopannya gitu ya, apa kabar gitu. Pasti kita kan pasti bertanya balik lagi kalau orang yang kita kenal gitu. Ya, jadi bisa tadi kalau misalnya dijawab hi Alice, it's John, how are you? Oh, hi John. I'm great. And then what about you? And what about you? Atau how about you? Gitu. Nanti dibalas lagi, oh, I'm doing well. Nah, barulah Alice ngomong, I was just thinking about you, John, gitu. That's nice. I was wondering if you'd like. Ini dibacanya you'd. Jadi seperti ini.
You'd.
Ya. You'd like. I was wondering if you'd like to go to a movie tonight. Sure, I'd love to. I'd. Ini kayak I'd. I don't think you can see it. I'd. D-nya agak sedikit kokoh lah. I'd love to. Next time, if you want to invite your friends to come to your house or if you want to invite your friends to come to a party or something, you can ask. Kalau kalian mau bertanya atau mengajak orang, mengajak ya, mengajak, menginvite, menginvite itu kan ajakan kan ya, kita mengajak, mengundang, lebih mengundang bukan mengajak. Tanyakannya awalnya bisa begini. Would you like blah blah blah. Misalnya, would you like to come to my house for dinner? Would you like to come to my party? Would you like to go on a date with me? Gitu. Ya. Nah, ini bisa diawali dengan would you like, artinya maukah kamu? Gitu. Invitation atau mengundang. Misalnya apalagi sih yang suka mengundang itu? Would you like to go on a vacation with me? Mau nggak liburan sama saya gitu? Atau apalagi misalnya, would you like to go to this new restaurant gitu? Mau nggak ke restoran terbaru ini gitu? Ya, ini yang berkali kalau mau mengundang seseorang itu bisa awalnya dengan would you gitu, ya? Seperti misalnya lagi tadi, lebih sering biasanya kita mengundang ke acara-acara party gitu ya. Would you like to come to a party? Gitu. Would you like to come to my house for dinner? Seperti itu. Itu kalau untuk mengajak. Nah, terus kalau mau jawabannya tentu gitu ya, kalau pasti mau datang.
Sure.
Sure. I would love to. Sure, why not? Ya, ada juga yang kayak gitu. Sure, why not? Tentu saja, kenapa tidak? Nah, ada yang kayak gini kan? Sure, why not? Nah, maksudnya sure why not itu artinya tentu saja, kenapa tidak gitu? For sure, why not? Ya, ini untuk yang mengajakannya iya. Tapi kalau tidak, ada juga yang jawabannya I'd love to, tapi sebenarnya menolak. Misalnya gini, would you like to come to my house? I'd love to, but, nah, biasanya ada kata but-nya di belakang. Kayak misalnya, I'd love to, atau biasanya depannya ada kata sorry. Sorry, I'd love to, but gitu misalnya, mau sih gitu. Jadi I'd love to itu bisa sebutannya mau sih, tapi kalau ada kata but sih gitu. I'd love to, but I have apa? Misalnya I have to do my laundry. I have a lot of things to do today. Saya tentu saja, tapi saya banyak pekerjaan hari ini gitu. Atau saya harus pergi dengan anak saya gitu. But I have to go out with my kids, okay. Atau kita juga gitu, or my daughter or my son gitu. Nah itu kalau misalnya menolak, kalau menolak ajakan dengan menolak ajakan dengan polite dengan sopan itu biasanya awalnya I'm sorry, I would love to, but ada kata but. Menerangkan kenapa sih nggak bisa datang. I would love to, but. Ya, itu kalau menolak ajakan. Nah, terus tadi tentang I'll pick you up. Tadi ini I'll, ini cara bacanya I'll atau I will. Ya, I'll atau I will. I will pick you up around 7:30. Atau tadi juga sebenarnya ada yang juga. Ada yang sebut 30 past 7 atau half past 7. Tapi itu nanti akan panjang penjelasannya tentang waktu. Karena untuk menjelaskan cara menyebutkan waktu itu nggak butuh cuma sejam, dua jam. Untuk bisa jadi lancar ini akan membutuhkan beberapa kali pertemuan. Karena waktu aku ngajar juga butuh sampai dua kali pertemuan untuk mengerti tentang penyebutan nama jam. Tapi lebih mudahnya kalian sebut aja angkanya 7:30, 8:15, 7:15. Kalau misalnya 8:00, 7:00, pokoknya yang belakangnya 00 semua, kalian bisa sebutkan o'clock, 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 12 o'clock, atau 12 in the morning. Kalian nggak perlu o'clock juga bisa, tapi langsung disebutkan. Is it in the morning? Is it in the afternoon? Is it in the evening? Gitu. Apakah itu di pagi hari, di siang hari, atau di malam hari? Misalnya jam 5 sore. You can say either 5 o'clock or 5 in the evening. Gitu. Bisa sebutnya 5, pukul 5 tepat, atau 5 di sore hari. Or you can say 7 in the morning, atau 7 o'clock, atau 7 a.m. juga bisa. A.m. itu pagi, kalau p.m. itu siang, siang sampai tengah malam. Kalau pagi itu tengah malam sampai, a.m. itu tengah malam sampai pagi. Ya, itu yang lebih mudahnya. Nah, makanya kenapa ini, nah terus kalau tulisan ya, ini hanya, hanya panduan aja sih. Kalau menulis itu kan, judul ya, kita kayak membiasakan aja setiap judul film itu selalu diawali dengan huruf besar awalnya, lights out, biar tidak ada salah kaprah. Makanya kenapa ini lights out ini adalah nama judul ya, bukan artinya kita mati lampu, no, ini adalah yang memang judulnya. Makanya kenapa di sini depannya hurufnya besar, L-nya besar, uppercase, and out-nya juga O-nya huruf besar. Jadi lights out. Gitu. Sama seperti kita menyebutkan misalnya, where do you live? Oh, I live in Rawamangun. There must be an upper R. Jadi uppercase. Jadi R-nya itu R besar. Gitu. Jadi nanti dibiasakan kalau if you want to text somebody, if you wanna like go out, to go to a movie, bisa dipraktis itu gunakan huruf besar biar tidak ada salah paham gitu kan. Kadang apalagi kalau sama-sama bahasa Indonesia judulnya juga kan. Nah seperti itu. Terus tadi I was wondering, ingat I was wondering itu apa ya, I don't know how to explain it exactly in Indonesian, tapi istilahnya tuh I was wondering tuh kayak gini, kayak what is it, penasaran, gimana ya, penasaran nih, mau gak gitu, kira-kira mau nggak sih? Ya itu wonder, I wonder.
Ingin berharap, Miss?
Ya, kalau berharap, no, it's not berharap. Ya. Kalau berharap itu I hope. Ya, yeah, I hope or I wish. Tapi kalau I was wondering itu lebih gini loh, kira-kira pengen tahu gitu. Bisa nggak sih, mau nggak sih gitu. Misalnya, I was wondering if you could come to my house. Tahu nih, bisa nggak sih datang ke rumah gitu? I was wondering what is it in your mind. Tadi saya penasaran apa sih yang ada di pikiran kamu gitu. I was wondering what was it in your mind. I was wondering what was the movie about. I was wondering tadi penasaran itu filmnya tentang apa ya gitu. Tadi itu filmnya tentang apa ya? What was the movie about gitu. And I was thinking itu lebih kita lagi ini nih. Kita memikirkan sesuatu apa yang lagi ada di pikiran kita untuk menyebutkan apa memikirkan filmnya atau something. I was thinking about misalnya I was thinking about going out or having a vacation next month. Saya berpikir tentang pengen apa holiday atau vacation apa itu berlibur bulan depan. Itu kalau pakai I was thinking. Gitu. Okay. Do you have any question sampai sini ada yang mau bertanya enggak?
Miss, mau tanya
may I ask something? I ask something okay. About greeting.
Okay, about greeting.
Seingat saya waktu sekolah ya Miss, kalau kita perkenalan, terus ada yang bicara how do you do? Apakah kita harus jawab how do you do? Baru nice to meet you.
How do you do itu sama seperti greeting, sebenarnya tidak langsung dijawab how do you do. Kalau how do you do bisa langsung aja, kalau mau jawab I'm great, that's fine. Karena itu terlalu baku, kalau how do you do kita tanya lagi how do you do itu terlalu baku. Sebenarnya kalau ada yang bertanya how do you do itu juga langsung dijawab I'm great, I'm fine, I'm doing well gitu. Gitu, how do you do itu terlalu, jawabannya how do you do lagi itu terlalu kaku sebenarnya. Dan jarang sekali yang memang memakai how do you do. Sudah sangat jarang yang memakai how do you do. Yang lebih sering itu, how's it going? Itu untuk yang informal, ya. Kalau formal itu lebih banyak ke how are you atau how are you doing. Tapi kalau how is it going, what's up, what's going on, what's the matter, itu lebih ke informal yang atau kalian biasa gunakan untuk ke teman sebaya atau istilahnya orang yang sudah kenal. Kalau misalnya bicara ke bos atau older people, you would say how are you doing. Itu lebih. Tapi kalau mau bilang how is it going pun juga nggak apa-apa gitu. Kalau how are you itu sangat formal dan bisa digunakan ke siapapun. Tapi kalau kalian istilahnya mau gaulnya nih, apa kabar gitu. How's it going? Tapi kalau yang how are you, tekanannya tuh kayak seperti bagaimana kabar Anda gitu. Berbeda kan? Jadi lebih sedikit berbeda. Kalau how are you itu general, ya bisa formal, lebih ke formal dan digunakan untuk ke semua orang. Tapi kalau how's it going, or how are, apalagi, how have you been? Itu juga, itu biasanya orang-orang yang sudah dikenal atau teman, gitu. That's for greetings.
Oke, Miss.
Greetings. Oke, ada lagi?
Mau tanya, Miss, boleh?
Oke.
Okay. Ini kan ada I'll pick you up. Kalau tulisannya kita ganti I'll pick up you, itu gimana ya? Kadang I'll pick up you, gitu.
Sebenarnya yang benar itu I'll pick you up. Kalau I'll pick up you itu lebih ke per word, tapi sebenarnya nggak salah. Mau bilang I'll pick up you. Sebenarnya nggak salah. Cuman akan pasti disebutnya gimana ya menjelaskannya. I'll pick up you itu nggak salah, benar. Orang pun pasti mengerti gitu kalau kita akan menjemput kamu. Tapi lebih tepatnya, I'll pick you up. Kecuali kalau misalnya nggak perlu pakai you-nya nih. Kita mau nanti dijemput ya gitu. Kalau I'll pick you up itu kan lebih, nanti aku jemput kamu ya gitu. Kalau ini nanti saya jemput gitu. I'll pick up at 7. Misalnya, I'm going to pick up my sister. Saya mau menjemput adik saya. I'll pick up my sister. Jadi kalau pick up terus ada subjeknya di belakang, subjek itu misalnya orang, itu artinya menjemput dia orang itu. Tapi kalau kita ngomongnya langsung ke orang yang akan dijemput, itu I'll pick you up. Terus misalnya jemput saya dong gitu. Pick me up. Kalau jemput saya, pick me up. Jadi enggak pick up me. No, sebenarnya nggak salah, orang pun pasti mengerti, tapi lebih tepatnya pick you up atau pick me up. Gitu. Oke, okay, anything else? Ada lagi yang lain?
Oke.
Okay. Bahasa Inggrisnya aku ingin mencari tahu apa, Miss?
Mencari tahu. Mencari tahunya dalam hal apa? Is it something that you see? Is it something that you read? Or is it something that you listen? Sesuatu yang dibaca, dicari dengan mata, atau yang didengar? Karena berbeda kalau mencari tahu. Misalnya, I'm looking for my glasses. Saya sedang mencari kacamata saya. I'm looking for. Nah, looking for itu artinya mencari. Nanti ada banyak, ada looking at, ada looking for, gitu. Looking at itu artinya melihat. Why are you looking at me? Kenapa kamu melihat saya seperti itu? Kalau I'm looking for you, I've been looking for you. Saya dari tadi itu mencari kamu, gitu. Looking for itu artinya mencari. Terus ada juga yang mencari dengan kata figure out. I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to fix this. Saya sedang berusaha. Okay, I'll type it. Aku ketik aja ya biar lebih mudah.
Thank you.
Kata mencari ya di sini. Mencari.
Kalau I'm searching for, bisa nggak, Miss?
Bisa. I'm searching for atau I'm looking for. Pertama ada looking for. Ya, di sini looking for. Misalnya, I'm looking for my cat. Jadi cerita kucingnya lagi nggak tahu kemana nih, lagi nyari-nyari kucing. I'm looking for my cat. Atau misalnya juga bisa I figure out. Figure out. Nah, misalnya I'm trying to figure out how to fix this. Itu. Atau find out juga bisa. Find out. It depends on the situation. Jadi itu sesuatu yang tergantung pada konteksnya, pada situasinya. Find out juga. I will, misalnya ini I'll, I'm ini singkatan dari I am ya. Kalau I'll ini I will. Kalau find out, I'll find out about the competition. Misalnya, saya akan mencari tahu tentang kompetisi ini gitu. I'll find out about the competition. Gitu. Searching for juga sama seperti looking for. Di sini ya, di satu lagi deh, searching for. Searching for. Misalnya, I'm searching for a new job. Apa itu artinya? Saya sedang mencari pekerjaan baru. Gitu. Inilah kata jadi sat di bahasa Inggris itu, in English, one word could be anything. It could mean anything. Dia bisa artinya banyak gitu. Seperti rice. Rice itu artinya bisa beras, bisa nasi. Ya? I'm eating rice. Kalau eating rice berarti nasinya yang sudah matang. I'm gonna buy rice. Atau bisa aja itu masih beras atau nasi yang sudah jadi. Itu seperti itu. Jadi it depends on the context. Apalagi yang biasanya sesuai dengan konteks ya. Kayak misalnya kemarin ada yang sempat nanya apa ya waktu itu. Oh, kata mind. Ya, kata mind di sini. Mind. Waktu itu ada yang nanya mind. Nah, mind itu kan artinya pikiran ya?
Oh,
ya kan, pikiran. Atau apa ya? Selain kata pikiran. Jadi kalau
marah,
mind. That's mad. Oke, ini misalnya dari kata mind. Mind itu misalnya where is your mind? Apa sih artinya where is your mind? Kalau di sini artinya yang mana sih pikiran kamu gitu kan? Gimana sih otak kamu gitu? Where's your mind? Nah, itu where's your mind itu bisa konteks bisa konotasinya negatif dan juga positif. It depends. If you are angry, kalau ketika kalian lagi marah, terus kalian bicara where's your mind? Itu biasanya gimana sih otak kamu gitu? Nah, kalau mind ini juga bisa digunakan dengan kata lain gini. Would you mind telling me blah blah blah? keberatan nggak sih? Nah, di sini main ini artinya lebih ke keberatan tidak gitu. Keberatan tidak nyeritain aku tentang cerita. Misalnya, would you mind telling me about the story gitu. Misalnya, about would you mind telling me about him? Keberatan nggak nyeritain tentang dia gitu, nyeritain aku soal dia gitu. Ini him ini dari kata he ya, dianya laki-laki. Would you mind telling me about him? Would you mind helping me out with this bags, with this grocery bags? Keberatan nggak untuk bantu saya? Gitu. Ini yang sesuai dengan konteks. Terus biasanya apalagi sih yang kadang suka salah diartikan tuh? Mungkin sampai sini dulu aja sih. Nanti kalau ada yang pertanyaan, kalau ada yang mau pertanyaan, feel free to ask me in DM or you can ask in the group chat. Kalau ada yang mau bertanya, kalian boleh DM ke aku, langsung chat ke aku juga nggak apa-apa atau di grup juga nggak apa-apa. Tapi kalau dibalesnya agak lama, maaf ya karena aku jarang banget buka chat. Jadi jarang bisa cepat balas. Kecuali kalau memang sudah buka apa megang handphone, megang buka chat, bisa langsung cepat balasnya gitu. Jadi nggak apa-apa, chat aja kalau misalnya ada pertanyaan-pertanyaan soal bahasa Inggris, atau lebih baik bisa chatnya di grup, karena biar nanti kalau dijawab yang lainnya pun bisa tahu, bisa belajar juga gitu. Is there another question?
Okay,
Miss Ayu, go ahead.
Miss, boleh nanya nggak, Miss? Yang itu kayak yang tadi itu bahasaannya jus atau dibaca jus atau just ya, Miss? Soalnya kan Ayu sering dengar lagu bahasa Inggris itu panggil di.
Kalau ini di, ya. Ini dibacanya just, gini ya.
Just ya, Miss
just.
Ya.
Oh. Ya, just atau just gini ya. Ini cara bacanya. Kalau juice itu gini, juice. Yeah. Ini juice yang atas just. Gitu.
Dan yang ini Miss yang apa? Kalau pakai was itu harus ing ya di belakangnya ya. Misalnya kamu ngapain? I was just lying gitu ya Miss ya.
Okay. Sebenarnya itu lebih ke grammatical. Nanti akan ada penjelasannya. Kenapa dia pakainya am? Kenapa dipakainya was? Ini juga misalnya I am looking for my cat. Sekarang ini lagi nyari kucing gitu. Tapi kalau I was looking for my cat, saat itu saya sedang mencari kucing saya gitu. Jadi was itu sesuatu yang sudah dilakukan, yang waktunya tuh sudah lewat. Sedangkan kalau am itu sedang dilakukan, itu lebih ke grammatical ya, lebih ke tata bahasa. Dan itu nanti akan panjang banget penjelasannya, karena kita lebih cenderung ke conversation dulu di sini, ke basicnya. Jadi yang seperti ini gitu. Biasanya kalau ada ngomong I'm thinking, itu pakainya am. I am thinking. Kalau wondering, I was wondering. Well, saya lagi mikir nih kemarin gitu. Saya saat itu mikir, maksudnya semenit yang lalu pun walaupun sudah lewat tetap pakainya was. Gitu.
Oh gitu.
Pasti ya.
Oke, ada lagi pertanyaannya?
Miss, yes? Kalau e-book ada yang berbentuk buku nggak, Miss?
E-book itu kan electronic book ya. Banyak, sebenarnya banyak yang ada book-nya yang sudah printed. Tapi susah dan mahal kalau yang printed itu. Apalagi kalau buku-buku yang dari luar, itu paling 300.000 itu sudah paling murah. Dan itu pun yang rata-rata tuh paling cuma yang grammar-grammar aja gitu. Kalau yang basic conversation itu justru lebih mahal.
Okay.
Kalau yang memang dari luar, kalau mau beli sendiri buku di Gramedia pun banyak. Ada penulis-penulis dari Indonesia juga itu lebih murah-murah. Kalau mau yang print ya, yeah. Kalau aku sendiri sih lebih enak pakai e-book karena bisa pakai kalau jalan kemana-mana bisa dicek-cek di handphone atau di laptop gitu. Atau sebenarnya lebih murah ngeprint sendiri daripada beli langsung print booknya itu gitu. Ada lagi yang mau ditanyakan?
Yeah. Tanya Miss. Miss. See you then bye. Kenapa tidak menggunakan and? Kenapa menggunakan then?
Sebentar. See you then.
Bye. See you then, bye. Saling, yeah.
Huh? What's the question?
Kenapa tidak menggunakan and? Yang sering didengarkan see you and bye gitu.
Oh ya. Yeah. Bisa aja, bisa pakai and, see you and bye, or see you, bye. Sebenarnya it doesn't matter, you can say and, or itu nggak berpengaruh sih. Mau pakai and, boleh. Kalau mau langsung bye juga boleh. Gitu.
Ya, ini karena pertama kali melihat menggunakan gen.
Iya, dia karena mereka itu lebih, apa ya, mereka itu tidak suka terlalu punya banyak small talk. Mereka itu nggak punya small talk yang terlalu, apa namanya, banyak gitu, kayak kita nih ya. Sampai jumpa, ketemu lagi besok, jangan lupa. Ini pokoknya ada sesuatu yang kita omongin lagi, walaupun kita udah mau, udahan ya gitu. Jangan lupa nanti telepon, apa segala macam. No, they would say, just see you then, bye, or see you later. Or sometimes just bye. Malah kadang cuman, okay, good night, bye, have a good night, have a nice day, gitu. Nah, biasanya kebanyakan gitu. Kalau ini kan kita mau ketemu lagi, see you then, atau see you later. Kalau misalnya kita nggak tahu nih mau bakal ketemu lagi, biasanya berakhir dengan have a nice day, bye. Have a nice day and goodbye, gitu. Gitu sih, tapi ada and atau tidaknya itu sebenarnya sama aja. Cuman mempersingkat aja ini. Gitu. Okay?
Thank you, Miss.
Miss,
thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Last one.
Kalau kita kan miss, kalau kita bilang tunggu sebentar ya, apa atau apa cuman yang what? Apa, five
okay.
Minutes.
Okay, this is what I was going to tell you. Okay, yang artinya tunggu sebentar gitu ya. Nah, yeah. Tunggu sebentar. Okay, I'll type it here. Tunggu sebentar. Kalau tunggu sebentar, itu ada banyak penggunaannya. Ada wait a minute. Ada wait a second. Bukan artinya wait a minute berarti kita cuma disuruh nunggu semenit aja gitu. Enggak ya. Kalau wait a second cuma disuruh nunggu satu detik. No. Ini hanya perumpamaan aja. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Hold up. Dulu nih, tahan gitu. Tunggu, tahan. Hold up. Gitu, terus apa lagi ya?
Hold up sama hold on beda.
Kalau give me a kenapa? Moment,
sama yeah,
gak? Sama hold on.
Hang out itu gimana?
Give me a moment. Kenapa?
Hang out. Itu bisa.
Hold on?
Hang out.
Hold ya, on, kadang, bisa. Kadang hold on, hold on. Iya, yeah, hold on. Hold on. Biasanya
hold on.
Ketika orang lagi berbicara nih, kita tunggu dulu, jangan dilanjut dulu gitu. Itu biasanya ke hold on atau hold up gitu. Tunggu ya, tunggu gitu. Ini di paling akhir deh. Takutnya nanti ke ini. Ini lebih yang tunggu dulu ya, tunggu sebentar ya. Misalnya gini. Misalnya I'm going to ask you to join the rooms. And then I said, "Oh, wait a minute. Give me a second. Wait a second." Itu berarti lagi apa ya? Tunggu dulu sebentar ya, gitu. Tapi kalau hold up atau hold on itu lebih ke sebentar, gitu. Lebih kayak yang langsung di pause orang itu lagi ngomong. Hold up. Let me finish. Gitu. Sebentar dulu nih. Biarkan saya menyelesaikan, gitu. Itu hold on atau hold up.
Gitu. Itu wait a moment. Yes.
Wait a moment juga iya bisa. Wait a moment. Oke. Okay. Wait a moment. Wait a second, give me a moment, give me a second, give me a minute, itu sama aja. Bisa wait-nya pakai kata give. Give me a minute, give me a second. Nah, kalau kalian dalam bentuk teks, itu biasanya minute, second-nya itu disingkat. Disingkat jadi min. Jadi wait a min, wait a sec, sec-nya itu S-E-C-nya aja. Gitu. Karena min itu sudah pasti singkatan dari minute. Kalau sec itu S-E-C itu dari singkatan second. Banyak orang yang menyingkat itu. Seperti saya pun gitu. Wait a minute. Pasti kalau nulisnya wait a min aja. Enggak lengkap nulisnya. Oke? Okay?
Begini Miss, tunggu sebentar ya, biar saya cari dulu. Gimana tuh Miss?
Gimana?
Kita
bilang
kayak gitu. Suaranya Miss.
Ya, biar saya cari dulu. Itu gimana Miss?
Can you speak louder cuz I can barely hear you.
Tunggu sebentar, biar saya cari dulu barangnya. Itu gimana Miss bahasa Inggris?
Bisa bilang wait a minute or atau enggak give me a moment. I'm looking for apa barang tuh dalam bentuk apa? Misalnya glass. I'm looking for the glass. I'm looking for the plate. I'm looking for the clothes. I'm looking for the dress. Gitu. Gitu. Okay. All right. Kita sudahi dulu. Let's end the session today, and we'll continue next week. Not next week.
Wednesday.
Wednesday. Okay. Gonna be a new material. Nanti akan aku kasih tahu lagi materialnya apa. Okay. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you. See you guys next Wednesday. Bye bye. Have a nice night. Have a good night.